I know my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club.
I went down on April 13th this year.
Before my time is up. Hey, let's get it.
It was all the way back in July 2019 when you poured your own
time.
This is the last $20 I got, but I'ma have a good time ballin' in that. Set the bartender, line up some sides, cause I'ma get loose tonight. She's on fire, she's so hot, I'm no liar, she burned up the spot. Look like Mariah, I took another shot. Told her, drop it like it's hot. Dirty talk, dirty dance. She a freaky girl, and I'm a freaky man. She on the rebound, broke up with an ex, and I'm like Rodman, ready on deck. I told her, wanna ride out. And she said, yes.
Yeah.
We didn't go to church, but I got blessed.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club. Have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
See that thing drop from the back to the front to the top. You know me, I'm off in the cut. Always like a squirrel looking for a nut. This is up for show. I'm not talking about luck. I'm not talking about love. I'm talking about lust. Now let's get loose, have some fun. Forget about bills in the first of the month. It's my night, your night, our night. Let's turn it up.
I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago.
Everybody going through tough times. Believe me, been there, done that. But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that.
Me reach that string since I can't reach it.
Oh, I don't really want to reach that string, big guy.
Yeah, Bobby, that one doesn't have a pull string.
Yeah, that one, it's right there. That's so high, I can't reach it.
I know, it's too high for us, dude. That's not really an easy one to do.
That's why I'd recommend putting this fan on the remote control, so I don't have this inconvenience.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a regular unit, they'd have a longer pull chain, Bobby.
I'm just gonna take the door lock outside. Wow, how neat. This is the Google Nest Yale door lock. How is it pronounced? Y-A-L-E. Like, how you pronounce this name?
Oh, you pronounced it right, Yale.
Yale. So, like, you tap on the lock in it, and you whatever pin you select, that's set, it unlocks the door. I really like this technology. Like, I love it.
And then, I can't have you take a video of the code, Bobby.
This is so much fun.